Well, I won't be surprised, they're going to scrap on for long, because they're getting old now, aren't they? Getting a bit like me. Queen Elizabeth II. You haven't seen that for a while, Queen Elizabeth. I think it's Queen Victoria around the back. Change the battery now in a second. Yeah, Queen Victoria on the back, you see? No?
She's Tom Fulford.
Yeah, that's right, Queen Victoria on the back.
She's Tom on it. She's Tom Fulford. Tom Fulford.
No, I haven't seen nothing seen that one. I've seen it, mind Tom Moore, but not recently. My stake going to disappear now. My stake got the road.
What's this coming down? Is that Vegas? 765?
Yeah. This one's Mr. Bond, 007.
For Penzance, that.
Yeah, Penzance.
So I fired it there, I did, cut it four.
Yeah.
So I fired you, cut it four. The same?
I think so, yeah, but because they're an independent country, they follow at a later date, wouldn't they?
They don't know.
There's only three coaches in it, so it makes a change, isn't it?
So it's for Penzance, isn't
it? The name of that one? That one used to be the Red Arrows. The old containers on the back as well. Yeah. That's in case he runs out of there like the fuel. Thank you. in here. Aye. Sorry about cricket, the accord. No, it's shut for about 6 weeks, Bristol.
6 weeks, a long time, isn't it?
8 weeks, I think, sorry.
What are they actually doing?
Early September.
What are they doing up there? Good point.
I don't know, they've got a lot of work there, though.
You know, it's done, is it?
They've got a lot of stuff on the platforms around there.
Eh? What?
They've got a lot of equipment on the platforms there.
Eh? You know, it's all temp, you know, for
yeah.
Time?
I'm not sure. Two coaches in this one.